You're born in a different country. You travel a long way to get here and start fresh. When you first get here, you bug out how the sun looks different. Cast a softer light. You feel hope rising up in you little by little. Like a new building.
Honest with me. I told you to tell me if you see your ex. You know how I feel about her and how important honesty is to me. There is no yeah, but I in this situation. You saw that girl behind my back, and you know I don't take that.
Just breathe. Yo, I cannot let him see me no matter what.
Just believe. Just breathe.
What the fuck is this?
Hip-hop, dub, reggae, punk, some heavy rock.
My music now, it's on a different level.
Just breathe.
I got the sitar onto top of the pops I did.
Who are we today? Then send a limousine anywhere.
My name is Avita Khan, I'm 17, and I live in Jackson Hills.
It's one of the most diverse places I've ever been to. There's a lot of, sometimes violence around.
What's exciting about Saya turning 10 is that it means we have almost 5,000 kids who we've helped. My hope for our young people is that they grow up to be strong young people. Well, I would be very proud and feel like we've achieved our mission if the kids who participate in our programs can be that.
I brought you something close to me and left for something new. See through your head. You haunt my dreams. There's nothing to do but believe. Just believe.